their fifth straight. Nebraska and Stetson. That's Luke Doyle for the Hatters. They tie it up at 20 apiece. Thomas Allen's starting to come on a bit for Nebraska, Steve.
Yeah, and Nebraska needs all the pieces that they can get on the offensive end. They struggle shooting the rock.
50-48 there, and then Isaac Copeland and the foul off the feed there from James Palmer. So the transfers teaming up as the Huskers do get the win.